'Twas on a haughty winter air, bitten with frost, and none would dare venture where many were lost. He sailed his mighty longship to the island of stone, where the king of the serpents had made it his home. Restored, it was a raging, waves broke on the deck, the bell rang with a tolling to warn of the wreck. But naught could deter him from the fate of his quest. Winds tore through the mainsail, yet onward he pressed.
Sing praise to our hero.
The cavern, but dare not go in. He bellowed to the beast there, and it crawled to him. This brain of the feminine, with a crown on its head, smote out from the hollow, its eyes burning red. All those who looked upon it were doomed by its gaze. Their hearts a cold granite, their veins a stone mace. The more the mighty serpent gave, my eye could gaze. A whale should the mountains and echoed its peace.
Sing praise to our hero, and remember with cheer, hey! When these smote the basilisk and freed us from fear. Hear, row, beat, smote, praise, cheer, freed us from fear. Thanks to him, with them, and rushed in for the king.